Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to remove the door handle from an ML2012 model. This is a ML350. You will have here a plastic cover. Remove this plastic. Okay. Inside this hole you must put this is a T20. Okay, you can okay. Okay. You will have a screw there. Okay, unscrew this. Okay. After that, you can remove this plastic cover, you can see. This screw releases this plastic cover. Okay, after that, pull like this. And after that, like this. This is your door handle. It's the same for all four. You will have the in the front, in the driver side. It will be a little bit difficult to remove this because you have the mechanism that you open the door with your key. But it will be the same. And you will, to put it back, push it in place, test it to see if it works. Put your plastic cap back. Unscrew this back. Completely. Put your plastic cap back. The screw will not fall into your door. It will stay there. It will. You is not needed to remove it completely. It will stay there without the problem. And this is it, how you remove your door handle from ML350 2012 model. Thank you and bye bye.